Welcome to the Bolt Boss How-To Guide. We're about to show you how to fix your leaking tank so you won't have to watch your money slowly trickle into the ground, never to be seen again. Let's get to work. You'll be working with chemicals and flying particles. Make sure to wear proper eye protection and gloves while you're fixing the leaks. Start by identifying the leak area. In this case, the leak is quite bad, but we'll be able to seal it tight without difficulty. Load up the sealant injector with a tube of KBA-1000 sealant. Simply unscrew the chamber, pull back the plunger, remove the plastic cap from the sealant tube, and slide it into the chamber. Remove the foil seal from the tube, reassemble the injector, and push the plunger back in. Now your injector is ready to go. Cut a 1/4-inch deep slot into the affected bolts, big enough to fit a flathead screwdriver. This is important just in case the Bolt Boss tool is difficult to remove after the bolt is sealed. The leaking bolt's threads need to be fairly clean to make a good seal. Using a wire brush, clean any excessive caulking from the exposed threads. Run the thread chaser down to the nut and back. Next, remove the nut and washer. You can hold the bolt in place with a metal scraper. Be careful, do not allow the bolt to fall into the tank. Once the nut and washer are off, run the thread chaser again, this time to the tank wall and back. The threads are now clean enough for a good seal. Thread the Bolt Boss onto the bolt until the O-ring is hand tight to the tank wall. If there are obvious leaks near the bolt, you can use the provided needle to inject sealant into holes along the panel seam. Next, attach the sealant injector to the grease nipple on your Bolt Boss and inject as much sealant as you need to reduce or stop the leak. You may see sealant squeezing out of gaps. This is a good sign as it is blocking liquids from coming through those spots. The sealant is forced down the path of least resistance, displacing any liquid and sealing any holes. Carefully remove Bolt Boss from the bolt, using the scraper to hold the bolt in place again if necessary. Reinstall the washer and torque the nut down tight. If it's hard to remove Bolt Boss from the bolt head may be spinning inside the tank. Use a hex key to remove the top plug from your Bolt Boss, then slide a flathead screwdriver into the slot you cut earlier. This will allow you to hold the bolt in place while you unscrew your Bolt Boss. Repeat the procedure on the bolts on both sides of the leak, or as many surrounding bolts as necessary to stop the leak. Even if an entire seam is leaking, you can still seal the tank by using Bolt Boss on all of the seam's bolts. Clean your Bolt Boss after each use so that it's ready to seal more leaks in the future. Consider ordering a new sealant injector for each job. They are relatively inexpensive and easily replaced. Replacement injectors and other spare parts can be ordered from our website. If you are in a remote location and need to use an injector on more than one job, you can clean the injector with mineral spirits. Fill the sealant chamber with mineral spirits and force it through the sealant injector to clear all sealant from the chamber and nozzle. Refill the chamber with mineral spirits as needed and repeat this process with the Bolt Boss attached. Wipe off any residue with a clean cloth. If any sealant dries inside your Bolt Boss, you can remove the grease nipple and drill it out. Dried sealant on the Bolt Boss threads can be removed with a 1/2-inch 13 tap. Your Bolt Boss is clean and ready to be used again.